many people watching? When does the new season start? Is it current?
We don't know what current is filming.
Oh, so it's okay.
So we're currently getting projects done.
So $50. This is Shannon, and there's Murray doing a reaction video from Boom Win. There's Marjorie and Colin and Bonsai. Bonsai Yama Review is doing a review of Boom Win right now. How's it going? He needs the Bonsai Yama Review gimbal. We just upped it $25 a spin, so hopefully we'll get the big boost now. So, what's your favorite slot that you play?
I play Keno. It's might be a little slower than this. I don't know.
Some of our viewers like Keno. Somebody posted a picture not too long ago in our Patreon group of a big winner of Keno. Just give me the 40,000 cash. That was up for grabs. We get the triple.
Oh, there we go.
So that was 75 times 5. 350. It's always harder for me to add all these weird denominators. 375. That's what 75 is. It's confusing because this thing will show you what it equals, but it's not working. So I'm kind of just playing blind.
Triple cash.
Triple, triple, triple. Yep, we get to, so line 5 on the triple cash is 40,000. But I'd be happy even with line 1 at the 7,500. Thank you, Doug Rivera, $5.55 super chat. Hey, good luck, Raja. Thank you so much. So, yeah, Shannon from Counts Customs, guys. Anybody have questions? Mrs. Aloha says, one where good luck is live. Shannon, do you think the American chopper guys are any good at building?
And you gotta respect the guys that are American chopper. They build different stuff than
us. How do you feel about their, now their show just came back on here just here last week, right?
Yeah, I mean, they made a show. Their show is a lot of drama. I don't know if that's real content or made up content. People like to see family pictures like that.
Yeah. Especially when they have grandkids and products.
It's not good for the soul.
There's always a lot of drama in the slot community. You know? Come on. Look at that triple cash there.
You guys want to see it?
Thank you, Alex. $1.99 super chat. Does Shannon think he can beat the SS in a spin-off?
Please
don't say
again.
SS. Alex, what is SS? Boxy Box, $1.99 super chat. Yo, it is drama. Check this out. So the people sending super chats, those messages are highlighted, so they're paying anywhere from 99¢ and up.
Alright.
Huh? Oh, the slot sharks. Alright, slot sharks, that's us. So the slot sharks are these, they're another slot chat that I beat. So we do these checkers. And we've had 3 challenges and all 2 rounds that beat them. And it gets even better. If there's 2 slot sharks. So when I beat them, it's not just beating 1 slot shark, I beat 2. So it's like 2 of them. And 3 times in a row, I've just smoked them in slot challenges. It got so bad, their wife, Mama Shark, shut down their competition. She stopped the video.
So are they picking the machines?
I didn't let them pick the machines. So like we'll go sit down and free the same machine and play. They pick the machine and they get to pick the machine and I don't even get to pick the last seat. Ooh, that's a good one. 77. So that would be 350 plus 45. But if you guys don't subscribe to the Slot Sharks, make sure you check out their channel and subscribe. And they claim they have 5,000 subscribers by the cruise. So we're taking a cruise in April, at the end of April. The Slot Sharks are coming with us. They're going to have another challenge on the cruise. They're going to have a $5,000, 5,000 subscriber slot challenge. And I mean, the good thing is if they lose it again for the fourth time in a row, they can just jump overboard and go on. Somebody turned me in the other day for mammal abuse. Alex499 Super Chat, you know exactly what SS stood for. You just a savage and I love it. Somebody says we should play a motorcycle theme game for Shannon. There's that Harley game, but I'm not sure where the whole thing is. The Harley Davidson one. Skanka, $1.99 Super Chat. Does he know Mr. Brown and how about Wheel of Fortune? Do you know Mr. Brown? Does he know Mr. Brown and how about Wheel of Fortune? Fosty Boss, $4.99 Super Chat. I ran into Brian Christopher 2 weeks ago at the Pit Cosmo and he wasn't that friendly. Maybe because I asked if he had any big wings or because I was a female. Brian at Demerslots, $1.99 Super Chat. Shannon, how often do you go eat drinks at Vance?
Every Tuesday night,
What is that, at Mark?
Yeah, it's Danny's bar.
Okay.
So it's up there, gets a good food, drink.
So what brought you over from Hawaii to Vegas?
It's a lot easier to stick in the field on my field. When I got up here, I didn't know what I was going to walk. I visited a few times, so just gambled and pretty much won. Yeah, there was my gamble. I've been with Danny ever since.
Somebody said, are you vegan?
No, I'm not vegan.
Were you in the military?
No, I was not in the military. Thank you all for serving. Yes, sir.
So the wedding, so tomorrow I'm hiring Sanders Slots and Holly Does Slots. And Ryan was in the Army. And one of his friends out here is also retired vet. Big shout out to all our vets. We have lots of vets who watch us all over the country. Thank you guys for all your support. And also we have a lot of active vets. Tracy from the Mod Squad says, Shannon, what do you miss most about Hawaii?
What do I miss most about Hawaii? A lot. I do miss it a lot. You know, a lot of my friends, I mean, I have a lot of friends. I miss the old boy. Before I left, it wasn't that monstrosity that they built. But that student building, the fail system, the fail, whatever you want to call it, I call it the fail system. All units on patrol is now in command of this chain. The beaches were one thing.
Ah, yeah.
The beaches on this side is...
So we had Derek Anderson, $5 Super Chat. Shannon, does Crystal still have the 62 Karma Gia, one of my favorite episodes?
Yes, I do. It's currently in my garage, getting, I guess, buff, if you know that. Not changing the paint, just color sanding it and buffing it.
Cuban Chef, hello Raj. Chef Rams Eats with the Funny Crocs messing up and a lot of big bones. Congratulations on your big hit. The other day, it was like 8,000, 15, I don't know, huge jackpot. We have these great shoes on. Doc says, I got those lucky Boom shoes. Rosie, $100 super chat. Thank you so much. Big win wishes, Raja. Thank you, Rosie. And, also, Rosie, make sure you get it with Ryan and Denver so he was trying to get you added into the our group.
Coach, it's already lost. I need a quadrant set up ASAP.
Oregon Gamblers in the house. Boom, boom, boom. Thank you so much, Rosie. And we haven't decided yet. We've had some requests. So super chats, I said, people who are highlighted. And then we've been donating that money every month to different charities. So we were actually here the day after the Vegas shooting. So we gave $2,000 to the Vegas victims. We gave $2,000 we just gave last month to the Florida victims. Okay. We've given at Christmas time we gave $2,000 to Precious Child to help kids at the holidays for gifts. We gave a food bank and Thanksgiving time. So every month. So we haven't picked anything yet for March, but we have people request autism. There are different people writing in requesting all sorts of different stuff. Having no luck on this one, so try something else. Let me turn this around. Come on. Jack says there's socks in the house, and they're here in person. One big one. Look at that triple seven. There's triple on that. Mine would have been 22.5. When I say boom, we hit the jackpot. Thank you guys, and all our new subs, over 40,000 subscribers now. We said that this morning. Thank you guys all so much for everybody telling everybody about the big jackpot and what all new subscribers. Shannon, could you guys build a new bike for fire for Treasure Island? The other one is old.
I don't even know what's it.
Alright, try a new one here.
Alright.
We'll move on. We're gonna move and we're gonna find a lucky.
1045,
go see if I can disable his vehicle. There's Shannon and Jay Money. Alright, what are you try Trakita.
How you doing? Nice to meet you.
Hope he's got his hand
full. Yeah.
Alright, so Shannon mentioned Keno. You mentioned Keno, so I was looking and there's a Keno. Alex, $1.99 super chat. Would you consider a vet organization to donate to? We're open for anything. So we want your guys' suggestions. And your guys' super chat money coming in. So we want to get back to the community and make a difference. We challenge other slot channels to do the same. Let's see here. Alright, so Keno, I played Keno in the coffee chat that day. So what do we got, I don't know what we gotta do here. So just lucky numbers you usually play, or? So we're gonna mark spots or touch mark. So you have. Alright, so clearly. Oh, there we go. Okay.
You got the bin 4 in, so that's the max bin.
Really?
I can't do that. Code 6 lost. I need a quadrant set up.
Says, yeah, so the max. So we go. Alright, so what number is this?
Heading
deeper
on Riverside Drive.
Those?
Just do this corner. Okay, I guess
so. So that's 6,400. Carlton Freeze, $4.99 super chat. Counts Customs does a lot of charity for the Wounded Warriors.
Yes,
that's nice. We donated a signed guitar. It wasn't in the event. We get the guitar on eBay for the Warriors project. And it raised almost $500 for him. So that was like in November we did that.
Oh, did we get some?
Yeah.
Huh. It seems weird that we can't bet more than $4. That one credit, two credit, three credit. That just seems... Yes, it was
does it seem weird, like, only...
Widespread panic.
There we go. Beyond Two Slots says, I've been in Counts Customs a couple of times, well worth the visit. Vegas, for free. DJ T Fresh 290 Super Chat. Always enjoy watching the big jackpot, big booms. Thanks so much. Somebody said four. So somebody said four part Keno. Should we try? No, but it just seems weird that it seems weird for $4. I want to see it. Alright, try this. So if you go, so you want more numbers.
So you can pick up to 10 numbers.
It's just 10? All right, there's 10. Let's see what happens. 40,000. Boom. 20 by there. Paid off. Big shout out to It's a Slot Machine in the house. And It's a Slot Machine is the one who does our, every Tuesday we have cartoons that come out. A new cartoon series for the next 10 weeks. So, big shout out. And if you guys haven't subscribed to It's a Slot Machine, make sure you do. Simon Cleef. And if you mix up Simon Cleef, it spells It's a Slot Machine.
Hey.
Oh,
we need a
half egg. 40,000. Come on. Alright, what do you guys want to see next? So besides Keno, what are the machines?
Buffalo.
Alright, Buffalo. There's a Buffalo over here. Do you like the big Buffalo Bowl? Or what's the...
Oh, they have that, like, Buffalo.
Way better time. Funner time playing. The original
Buffalo. Okay, that's what they have over. Alright, so we'll go to that one. We'll do three more spins. Thank you guys. 1,000 people watching. 360 thumbs up.
Unless they have something new.
Over in this area, there's not a whole lot of new stuff. Over there, yeah, there's Black Panthers, a little variety. Or Browning Panther, not Black Panther. Oh. Alright, nothing here. Try a new one. I guess, you know what? So they actually have, I played this game the other day. Service window. Turn a game, more games. The slots. It's like the original Texas tea on here. It's like, that's huge! Wow! 166 on the first one. There you go.
The big one. Go down.
Because they have the regular Texas tea, but yeah, I saw these on here. Like the original Texas tea.
Ooh,
one more dividend.
Big oil.
Ah, something there.
So if you guys got any questions, let them rip.
What else you guys want to know? Got Shannon here. Counts Customs. Okay, two more spins on this, then we'll go to the Buffalo. Alright. let's try the buffalo.
Sometimes it's a hurry up and wait, and other times it's, hey, where are you at? We'll set up downstairs.
Ready? Fox the Boss says, next time we're live in Vegas. She's coming. She lives in Arizona. So look forward to having you join us. All right, so Shannon likes the original, one of the original Buffalo. I think this is the original one.
That is the original.
It's in the Hard Rock's High Limit room, so it must be original because everything in here is original. All right, let's see here. Picture that. Over 400 thumbs up. Coming along. All right.
Got my sons of Pro City and my sisters of Pro City watching.
Welcome, guys. Thanks. Yeah, thanks everybody from Hawaii who's watching us today. Bye. So we need some gold points.
There you go.
And then $20.
I know you guys like to play.
Gold coins for the win. Paul says, what calms you down when frustrated with a build?
I don't really get frustrated with builds. I mean, I've learned the... That's a good question. I just walk away.
Walk away?
Just walk away. I mean, I create my own... Everything I do, I mean, it's all created by me. But as far as I create my own...
Build.
My own problem is my own problem. I guess when parts fail, brand new parts fail that they do, then it kind of...
so close.
Yeah,
that'd be DJ T Fresh watching from Mililani, Hawaii. Big ballistic boom. Somebody said, what's your favorite car that Danny has?
Well, my favorite car in his collection, Shelby GT. Yeah, that was the first one he added to his collection.
Ah, cool. Thank you, Empire in the House. Much love from Chicago. Your daughter says probably his go-kart.
Buffalo.
Has Shannon ever restored an Indian motorcycle?
Yes. That's pretty hard. They're different than the older. The older ones that people think they are the same, they are not the same. They're a little harder to get parts.
And there he is. Ryan from Sanders Farm.
You do half the wedding party for tomorrow.
Nice to meet you.
Everybody say, look, still standing. It's here. Wedding's still on. Tomorrow, 3 o'clock. Live at Sin City Theater. Somebody says, what kind of car does Shannon drive?
Old, new. Got a 62 bus, 58 bus, 77 Datsun King Cab.
$2
my favorites to drive.
$2 super chat from Dana says Shannon builds a badass bike.
Thank you. Okay.
Big shout out to Amy's husband Bob. They're watching on big screen in Minnesota. Scott says, does Shannon ride Courtney Mike's bus?
I hope you had all your shots before you went in. Yeah, it's just a little bit of a wreck.
Right, Jason. Show the Raja some points. A lot of points. 5 points. Actually, you hit this machine before, maybe last trip or one of the trips for like $3,000, $4,000. Had a good hit on it. Miracles do happen every once in a while.
Somebody's watching you. Just look alert alive. on the map. Idaho and... Idaho and Wyoming. She got it. 5,000. Yeah, it's going to go on one purse. Hooray.
We'll be right back. When you go, we just know.